Okej, halo, halo, witam serdecznie. Zagrałem sobie dzisiaj po raz kolejny w Genshin Impact, odcinek numer 54, jeżeli dobrze pamiętam. No i w dzisiejszym odcinku kontynuujemy zwiedzanie tego przepięknego archipelagu Złotego Jabłka. Właśnie tak się nazywała ta cała lokacja. No i może pamiętacie, ostatnio w poprzednim odcinku udało nam się odblokować te podwodne tereny. Teraz właśnie mamy znacznie więcej wysp do sprawdzenia. No i mieliśmy właśnie spotkanie z tym całym Dodo King, takim tajemniczym, powiedzmy, nie wiem, bohaterem, potworem właśnie na tej okrągłej arenie, która jest teraz widoczna na horyzoncie. No ale na razie on podobno śpi i nie może nic z tym zrobić. No i teraz mamy jakieś kolejne misje z tej głównej fabuły. Mamy spotkać tego całego Albedo 50 metrów, więc zobaczymy, co z tego wyjdzie. To jest absolutnie główna fabuła, więc mogą się zadzieć jakieś interesujące rzeczy. Dobra, gdzie jesteś, Albedo?
Mr. Albedo!
To był ten chemik, jeżeli nie pamiętacie. W sumie miałem go w głównej ekipie jakiś czas.
Albedo, come out!
Is that the Traveler and Paimon?
Out of nowhere behind us! Mr. Albedo!
Hello, everyone. Hello, Klee. I thought that we might convene around this time.
I trust you enjoyed your stroll? How kind of you to maroon us on that neighboring island.
Oh, please, don't mention it. I felt that the two of you could do with some alone time.
Albedo, why did you come here?
I received a letter.
On the way over, the four of us shared what we knew. A mysterious letter appeared outside each of our doors.
They were all signed Dodo King.
Anyone else find it hard not to crack a smile when Master Diluc says, Dodo King?
Everyone's letter was different. And yet all of them drew us to this archipelago.
Dobra, a co mówiły wasze listy?
My letter was very simple. I have Klee. If you wish to see her, come to the Golden Apple Archipelago.
Blackmail! Dodo King's trying to coerce you!
Correct. It would appear that I have been successfully coerced.
My letter was similarly straightforward. Among the deserted islands, you will find a sunken pirate ship. Within lies great treasure and long-lost antique vases of incredible rarity. It would appear that someone came to learn of the circumstances surrounding the eye patch that my grandfather left me.
Classic Kaya. Does anyone have a clue what he's talking about? Anyway, so what's your story, Diluc?
There is an Abyss Order stronghold among the deserted islands. Make haste.
You have to admire their strategy. The right bait for the right fish.
So strange. They're all personalized. But why did Dodo King gather everyone here?
This is indeed a mysterious case.
I never trusted the letter to begin with.
Yes. It would appear that the grown-ups among us came here primarily to understand what was behind the curtain.
Didn't Razor get a letter too?
He did, though he couldn't read it. A certain kind-hearted, cat-eared gentleman that he encountered on the way over was able to relay the contents to him.
A kind-hearted, cat-eared gentleman? On the way over?
Oh, Paimon knows! Paimon knows! It must be Draf, right?
The content of Razor's letter was no more complex. The red Bernie girl has gone to the islands. She needs help.
Having heard the contents of the letters, it became abundantly clear that something wasn't right. I don't believe this so-called Dodo King exists, but there is someone or something with a reason for luring us here together.
No, no! Dodo King is real! He's Dodo King!
If you say so.
Something caught Razor's attention on the journey over, or he wouldn't have leaped from the dragon's back. I've examined this island. His footprints are nowhere to be found, and there's no sign of a boat having left. Based on our position and bearing when he made the jump, if he didn't land here, then he must have made his way over there.
Ta platforma z tym Dodo King, tak?
You've already been there?
We were there a few days ago. There was a mysterious machine. Jin said that it came from Inazuma.
Could that be what caught Razor's attention?
Everyone, let's head to the central platform.
Dobra, w takim razie może będzie walka z jakimś bossem, z tym Dodo King? O co może z tym wszystkim chodzić? No dobra, więc zróbmy od razu tą misję główną. Bo była właśnie w tym miejscu taka ogromna arena, więc w sumie bym się nie zdziwił. No i patrzcie tylko na to, już ten Razor stoi i jest gotowy do akcji. Więc w zasadzie moglibyśmy pójść na miejsce, ale nie wiem, w zasadzie nie sprawdzałem na razie tej wyspy tak w szczegółowy sposób, ale może nie wiem. Zrobimy to jakoś później. Dobra, skupmy się na głównej misji, później pozwiedzamy. Więc zobaczmy.
Look, over there!
Razor!
Everyone, I am here.
Razor, are you okay?
Are you hurt? Do you need healing?
No need. Okay.
Dobra, co tutaj robisz?
I smelled something. This, give to you.
What's this? Is this a part of the machine?
Clear smell. Same as letter.
Razor did mention that his letter had a peculiar smell.
You sure have a great sense of smell, Razor. Oh, did Dodo King factor that in too?
Also, this one and that one? Same smell.
Oh?
This thing? Put inside metal person. Same. Here.
Do you want me to... Mam to zrobić? Mam wsadzić ten list do niego, czy coś?
Yes. I don't understand how. Traveler is clever. Razor trusts.
Yeah, Klee trusts the honorary knight too!
Not so fast. We need to think this through. What will happen if we reinsert the missing component?
This Inazuman machine could well be something that Dodo King left here for us to find and activate.
It might reawaken Dodo King himself.
Then we will be ready for him. Honorary Knight, prepare yourself.
Klee really wanted to meet Dodo King. That's why we came here, right?
Dobra, robimy to. No się szykuje walka z bossem, tak przeczuwam. No zobaczymy, co z tego wyjdzie. Insert, dobra. Co się dzieje? O, jest walka z bossem. What the hell, jakieś ma właśnie takie linie z góry idące. Ciekawa sprawa. No dobra. W takim razie ciekawa walka z bossem, od razu wszystkie skille sobie uruchomimy. No jak na razie wychodzi bez wielkich kłopotów. No ale jednak trzeba uważać. Patrzcie, jakie niesłychane ataki. Dobra. Ej, nie zadajemy żadnego damage'a nagle. Czasami ma właśnie takie... Nie wiem, ochrony albo coś w tym stylu, ciężko powiedzieć. Jakiś wodny przeciwnik. Kurde, patrzcie, jakie skille. O co chodzi? Okej. Dobra, połowa zrobiona. Czy będzie jakaś kolejna faza? Jeszcze pytanie. Oto jest jakiś mocny atak. Dobra, na razie wychodzi. Dobra, ciekawe są jednak takie walki z bossami. O, dobra, jeszcze żyjemy. Nie, to raczej nie jest jakiś wysoki poziom trudności na to, co mam obecnie. Więc tak właśnie przeczuwam, że może jeszcze jakaś inna faza będzie. Humanoid Automaton of Unknown Origin. Właśnie taki podpis pod tym antybohaterem. Humanoidalny jakiś przeciwnik albo coś w tym stylu. No dobra, w każdym razie ciekawy design. To było na tyle. Tak jest. Jakieś kryształy.
Are those crystals?
Powinniśmy zapytać eksperta.
Let's hope your faith in me is not misplaced. Before we get to the crystals, why don't we start with the machine itself? Our previous conjecture was correct. This giant in Inazuman attire is a machine modeled on the human form.
Was it built for fighting? Like ruin guards?
I'm afraid so. It possesses significant combat capabilities, and seems to be autonomous. But for it to attack us indiscriminately like this, I believe it must have been damaged some time ago. Its outward appearance confirms its Inazuman origin.
But, as far as I know, Inazuma is still under the Sakaku Decree. How could such a massive piece of offensive weaponry have found its way here?
It seems the answer to that question disappeared with the people that used to inhabit this archipelago.
People?
I'm sure the shrewdest among you have already come to the same conclusion. These deserted islands bear signs of human activity. I would go so far as to infer that this archipelago once held a human population. They were most likely visitors from elsewhere, not indigenous to the islands. They may have spent a long time here before finding a way to return home. Since then, the island has been empty, with only a few scattered remnants of the past. As for the crystals, they've been manufactured from a particularly rare type of ore. Transparent. I believe they must have a specific function.
We found a pile of stones and small flowers nearby. Do you think there's any connection?
That sounds like someone wanted to commemorate the machine.
Yes, I had a look at it myself. How can I put it? It almost feels like someone left a heartfelt offering of gratitude.
I see. What about the rest of you? Who do you think would want to commemorate a machine in this way?
Perhaps someone who was truly grateful. Only people that had benefited directly from the machine would leave a memorial like this.
If the machine coexisted with that first group of humans, then the memorial isn't so hard to understand. Of course, this is only a hypothesis.
Coexisted? You mean before it became damaged? I wonder what exactly happened to it.
There is a Hilichō presence here. Perhaps this machine's indiscriminate attack is actually supposed to be targeted at Hilichurls, to protect the inhabitants.
An unlikely coincidence, I would have thought. In any case, this is all speculation. If we want to get to the bottom of it, we'll need more evidence.
Yes, though we don't have any clues to go on, we should sweep the area again soon. But first, let's focus our attention on the problem at hand.
Look! Another letter! It must be Dodo King!
A letter? Quick, read it!
Mysterious Dodo King, mysterious Dodo King. He sleeps alone on the southwesterly isle. The bad child made him wait too long. The days grow dark, the stars are rising. Greedy spirit, you made the moon run a ring. Keys of three colors guarded by a strange fish, the secret lies here. Do you dare to proceed?
More cryptic riddles?
Próbuje nam coś powiedzieć ten Dodo King.
What could it mean? Does it have anything to do with those crystals?
And also, southwesterly isle? Now which island would that be?
I'd say it's about time we went and investigated instead of standing here making wild guesses.
We've looked all over these islands, but there's nothing interesting here.
There is two. The island over there is really weird. It has a big, huge, round thingy on it.
Klee, did you go off by yourself without authorization again?
Oh, sorry. I just wanted to go for a walk.
As long as you didn't activate any mechanisms.
Even if it seems completely empty here, it's easy to run into danger when you're by yourself. Klee, next time you want to go anywhere, please tell me first, okay? We'll go together. How does that sound?
I thought Master Jin is always busy with other things. You really mean it?
Of course.
Yay! Okay!
Where does she get the energy?
If Paimon didn't know better, Paimon would think that Jin was Klee's mother.
You know, I had the exact same thought just now.
Kaya.
My apologies, Acting Grandmaster. Honorary Knight, let's go and take a look.
No dobra, więc misja zwyciężona. Udało nam się zyskać jakieś 3 kryształy. No i teraz mamy na wyspę południowo-zachodnią się dostać. To chyba o tamto chodzi? Jakaś ogromna bariera się tam znajduje i rzeczywiście wydaje mi się, że to może być naszym docelowym zadaniem, a więc wykonajmy jakąś teleportację. Ewidentnie potrzebna jest do rozwiązania tej łamigłówki jakaś łódź. No i dopiero wtedy zrobimy jakieś postępy. No więc ciekawa sprawa, zaraz, gdzie się te wszystkie łódki znajdują? Z tego co rozumiem, jakoś z tej strony właśnie na mapie jest cokolwiek zaznaczone, tak jest. Przy okazji mamy jeszcze jakąś walkę pojedynczą, a sobie na szybkości powiedzmy wykonam. Czemu by nie, to parę jeszcze tych troli. Jeszcze jakieś ciekawe rzeczy można zawsze sobie zebrać, więc czemu by na szybkości tego jeszcze nie wygrać. Dobra, jeszcze wszystkie ulti odpalamy. Tak jest i no w zasadzie nie są to jacyś super poważni przeciwnicy. Już sobie wielokrotnie na takich radziłem, jeszcze ulti. Więc proszę bardzo. Jeszcze zawsze mogę się uleczyć, żeby byli na fulla wszyscy. Tylko proszę mi nie bić supporta. Tak nie wypada. Więc tutaj w zasadzie dosyć prosta misja. Należy kilku zamordować i skrzynka będzie nasza. Dobra, to już chyba ostatni. Tak jest i udało się odblokować skrzynię. No sporo jest jeszcze tych wszystkich rzeczy do zebrania tym całym archipelagu, trzeba przyznać. Dosłownie setki takich mniejszych zagadek logicznych. Wow! A to co to ma znaczyć? Jakiś dzik szalony, z czymś takim jeszcze nie walczyłem, okej. A nie, to nie jest jakieś super mocne. Chyba super efektywny byłem i nic nie otrzymałem za to, no niestety. No dobra. W takim razie, co należy teraz zrobić? Jeszcze kolejni, w zasadzie już mi dosyć tych wszystkich pojedynków. Pójdziemy sobie po prostu na misję główną. Come on i odblokujmy łódkę i pójdziemy sobie do tej całej bariery. No i w tym miejscu dopiero będą jakieś ciekawe sprawy, tak bym stawiał. Ale może jeszcze warto takie mniejsze wysepki sprawić? Czy to jest w ogóle możliwe, żeby jakiekolwiek sekrety się tak znajdowały? Na takich małych kamieniach w zasadzie niczego nie widać. Ale warto być jednak dokładnym. Czasami mogą być jakieś interesujące sekrety do sprawdzenia. Patrzcie tylko na ten cały przepiękny zachód słońca. Jednak ciekawa jest ta cała lokacja. O, zaraz. Mamy zbiór jakichś kryształów. To ewidentnie jest jakaś zagadka, ale zanim to wszystko zrobimy, myślę, że warto odblokować sobie tego całego save'a. Teraz będę mógł się typowo teleportować. No i jeszcze zaraz, nie chcę do misji, chcę jeszcze to odblokować. Takie jest, dobra. No i co teraz? Ogromna bariera.
Huh? Is this a shield? Doesn't look very solid, though.
Seems like some kind of energy shield.
Careful, all of you. Don't touch it. It might send us flying for all we know.
Big shield! Klee knows you're in there! Hey, Dodo King, it's me, Klee! Come out and face me!
Come on and face her, właśnie, 1v1 z Klee zrób. Jak tam kibicuje główny bohater.
No answer? Maybe he's not here.
No, he's gotta be here. The bigger the shield, the badder Dodo King must be.
Sounds like Klee logic to Paimon.
Well, I think Klee's right. It's such a huge energy shield. There must be some reason for it to be here.
A reasonable inference. I agree.
An energy shield needs an energy source. If we can find the connected devices to the source, we should be able to destroy it. Let's all look for any potential devices in the vicinity.
Ready? Steady? Da-da-da!
Klee, walk! Don't run!
Come on! You don't want to finish last place, do ya? Let's go!
Dobra, na speedrunie ciśniemy. Come on, wiem na czym to wszystko polega. Należy po prostu wykorzystać ten cały mechanizm i tyle. Ciekawe co by się stało, jeżeli bym tej bariery dotknął. Czy bym rzeczywiście tak wyleciał w powietrze? A spróbuję. Nie da się po prostu przejść i tyle. No dobra, więc zobaczmy, o co chodzi z tą misją.
Quick, look, look.
This does look like it could have something to do with the shield.
Three devices in total. And look, the light converges in one place. Albedo, are we able to deactivate the shield from here?
These light-emitting devices each have a small frame in front of them. Looking at the shape here, it seems like something is supposed to be fixed in place.
What shape is that?
I don't get it. Someone explain.
An oblong circle. Fan-shaped, I suppose.
What could it be? We're by the ocean. This shape is a seashell, perhaps?
But all the shells we've seen were either bigger or smaller than this shape.
If it's not a shell, then it's got to be... a fish scale.
A fish scale? But why would we want to put a fish scale there?
Are there any other clues around?
Whatever it is, we'd be placing it into the frames in front of the light-emitting device. Which means...
Muszą być jakieś przezroczyste? O co chodzi?
Right!
I've never seen anything like this.
Oh, so that's what they're for!
If I'm not mistaken, this is a very particular type of installation. Light is integral to its function. I've seen similar designs elsewhere. The light has to meet certain requirements or emit on a specific path. The mechanism is only activated if the light conditions are met.
It would appear that these three installations are the keys to activating the energy shield. Would you look at that? The light being emitted is white, but the installations themselves each have their own color. Red, blue, and yellow. Yes, just like letter.
Keys of three colors guarded by a strange fish.
Huh, that's right.
Honorary Knight, didn't that big machine we just defeated drop something?
No właśnie, te trzy kryształy i miały różne kolory.
Light red like flower petals, light blue like ocean waves, light yellow like autumn leaves.
It looks like these three crystals might be the answer to this whole riddle.
Give precious things to the greedy spirit in the sea. Is that what we have to do? If my understanding is correct... Honorary Knight, I suggest that you place the crystals in the sea.
Okay, i się gra zawiesiła?
I believe that this greedy spirit is most likely an ocean-dwelling fish. If the crystals do attract it to us, then we're a step closer to obtaining our fish scales.
So that's the plan! In that case, Paimon's got something to say. On the way over, Paimon saw a huge conch shell with lots of fish swimming around it. If we're placing the crystals in the sea, then surely that's the best place to do it. Plus, the water is pretty shallow over there. It'll be easy to get the crystals back if the plan doesn't work.
It will work. Don't jinx it.
Okay, okay. It'll work. Everyone follow Paimon!
No dobra, więc mamy kilka miejscówek do sprawdzenia. Myślałem, że będzie trzeba w tym miejscu te wszystkie kryształy właśnie władować, bo są te kolory czerwony, niebieski oraz żółty, ale jak się okazuje, nie ma aż tak łatwo. Więc z tego, co widzę na mapie, wystarczy po prostu 100 metrów w jedną stronę się przedostać i tyle. I to powinno być załatwione. Grab, co? Nie, to są po prostu jakieś kraby chyba, bo to nie ma znaczenia. Dobra, misja główna jest tędy. Za tymi dziwnymi skamieniałościami. Więc zobaczmy. Place crystals, czyli rozumiem, że chyba niebieski raczej. No w końcu to jest ten wodny. Czy wszystkie use above items? Może wszystkie? Dobra, zobaczmy.
That should do it, right? But... Where are the fish?
Klee, was there anything else on that letter?
What was it?
Greedy spirit, greedy spirit. You made the moon run a ring.
Dnie stają się czarne, a gwiazdy się wznoszą.
So, maybe this type of fish only comes out after dark?
Or, to put it another way, we're gonna be here all night.
Catch fish. Eat.
Yeah, yeah! Let's go fish blasting!
Hey.
Hold on, Klee.
Will Master Jean come too? Jean said if Klee wants to go anywhere, she must tell Jean, and then we can go together, right?
Yes, I did say that. All right, then. Time to go fish blasting with Klee.
Is Paimon hearing things? Jean and Klee are gonna go fish blasting? It's way worth it! The fish will taste so good!
This is a deserted island, so explosions shouldn't trouble anyone. It's just a bit of relaxation, right?
Find some fish! Find some fish! Let's go!
There! Mini fish!
Klee's gonna get there first!
Wait! Wait!
Whoop! There they go!
Well, if Razor is going, then I suppose it's fine. Once everyone is settled in, I will go after them.
Is it time for a break already? Fantastic. I was just thinking about taking a stroll.
Meaning, you're off on another pirate treasure hunt?
Who knows? These are big islands. There are bound to be more than a few secrets hidden away. Captain Kaya's on the case.
Ugh.
Master D-Luke, aren't you interested in pirate treasure?
Hardly. I'm more interested in peace and quiet.
Paimon doesn't think you'll settle for nothing to do.
Amuse yourselves however you see fit. I'm taking my leave.
For a bunch of grown-ups, they really can't sit still for more than a few seconds. So restless. At least Albedo's able to sit and enjoy the... Huh? Albedo!
Albedo said that he wanted to spend some time alone painting.
Jeez, what's up with everyone? Seems like we're all overdue for a vacation.
It's not often that we get a taste of island living. I'm not surprised that everyone wants some time to themselves. Everyone should enjoy the break while it lasts. I'll convene everyone when the fish arrives. I suppose we have let our focus drift a little. But at the end of the day, you can't deny that this ocean view really is something. Traveler, make sure you take a little time to enjoy yourself, too.
Dobra, jesteś najlepsza, Jean.
No, I was just... What I mean is, I hope you enjoy yourself here. No matter what is waiting for us down the line, I will protect everyone, especially Klee. This is my duty as the acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius.
That's Jean for you. Always reliable.
Dobra, jesteś bardzo pracowita. Mam nadzieję, że uda ci się jakiś wypoczynek jeszcze załapać.
Traveler, thank you.
Aż się wzruszyła.
It is nice of you to say so. Anyway, I hope we can all find moments of peace and happiness on this beach.
Dobra, w takim razie quest wykonany. A to jeszcze nie wszystko. The final riddle. Czyli ostateczne jakieś, nie wiem, jak to nazwać, coś. O, co się dzieje zaraz? Go to challenge, mamy jakieś kolejne jeszcze challenge. A, czyli mógłbym sobie zawalczyć po raz kolejny z tym samym bossem. Okej, okay, może jeszcze to jakoś wykonamy, zobaczymy. Rest until early morning next day. Czyli, no, w zasadzie mógłbym pójść na tą misję, ale myślę, że to nie ma jak na razie żadnego znaczenia. Chyba po prostu poczekam sobie do kolejnego dnia. No i wtedy będzie kontynuacja tej głównej fabuły. I przy okazji zabiorę te wszystkie kryształy. Zostawili i tyle. Dobra, więc pójdźmy z tą główną misją od 6 do 8. Czyli to musi być jeszcze kolejny dzień, więc trzeba jeszcze poczekać trochę. No i jeszcze raz, trzeba będzie to ustawić, bo ten dzień się nie liczy. Zawsze musi być ten następny. Już kilka tak razy z rzędu było. Dobra, więc teraz jest 3:40, jeszcze mi mało, powiedzmy, że właśnie do 6.
The sun's rising. It should be about time to check on the fish. Let's meet up with everyone first.
Dobra, wszyscy przybyli, więc witam.
Over here.
Jak tam ryby?
As we suspected, they were drawn to the crystal.
Catchy, catchy fish! No, no! To keep Klee from blowing up the fish to pieces, perhaps it'd be better to let us catch the fish. After all, we're experts at collecting all manner of wildlife.
Dobra, w takim razie trzeba pozbierać ryby? Come on! Dobra. Okej, czyli zostawiamy takie przepiękne kryształy na plaży, niech sobie ktoś to wszystko pozbiera. A zaraz, a nie ma jeszcze tędy jakichś ciekawych rzeczy? Nawet nie da się tak nisko wejść chyba. To jakoś z innej strony i dopiero wtedy... no dobra, więc wykonajmy tą kolejną misję. Mamy te trzy ryby, się okazuje, jakkolwiek włożyć do tych... nie wiem... kryształów? Kolejnych? Laserów?
Mr. Honorary Knight, are you gonna place the fish scales?
Jup!
Too bad I can't reach that high.
dobra, w takim razie ci pomogę. Kiedy powiesz teraz, wtedy je umieszczę.
Okay. But actually, I don't really understand this part. So if you place them for me, it'll be fine. I trust you.
Then we'll place the fish scales and let Klee activate the final and most important mechanism.
Okie dokie. I'm gonna finally see you, Dodo King. Time to see what you really look like.
I must say. Klee's incredibly excited.
You can do it, Mr. Honorary Knight! I'm cheering for you! Woohoo!
Nie, nie uda mi się, no nie! Jak to włożyć? Dobra, w takim razie to już nawet nie trzeba w zasadzie nawet nic myśleć, tylko wkładać. Ale zaraz, zaraz, przecież Klee miała powiedzieć teraz i nic nie mówi. Halo, Klee, mam cię zamordować! Dobra, nie, to jest family friendly. Seria, więc nie będę takich rzeczy robił. Proszę bardzo, co tym razem? Dobra, udało nam się włożyć ryby, czy tam coś?
Yay, amazing! It's my turn now, right?
Yep, we'll leave that mechanism over there to you, Klee.
Okay.
Klee.
Huh?
Pójdziemy z tobą? Tylko bądź bezpieczna.
Yep, I got it!
Co z tego wyjdzie?
Klee, what's wrong? I'm worried. What if Dodo King really is in here? And what if he doesn't allow me to become Dodoko's family? Or if I lose to him? Then Dodoko can't be with me and Mom will be very sad too. Dodoko is my bestest friend that Mom ever gave me. I'm too scared to press it. Mr. Honorary Knight, can you press the button for me?
Nie mogę ci pomóc, najlepiej.
Why?
Ponieważ muszę trzymać moją broń? I wtedy mogę cię ubezpieczać.
Yes, we're all here for you.
Don't worry, Klee. We've all got your back.
No matter who the enemy is, as long as we're here, you don't have to be afraid.
Perfect. I also want to see how strong the enemies on this island really are.
Kurde, jak nie lubić Diluka? Najlepszy bohater.
Guys, don't say things like that. What if Dodo King just wants to invite Klee to his house to chat? Or yes, maybe he already approves of Klee.
Will he really approve of me?
Why wouldn't he? You've always tried your best and have done a good job.
Really?
Klee, jesteś moim najlepszym przyjacielem. To nie jest prawda, więc tego nie powiem. Diluk jest moim ulubionym przyjacielem. He will approve you. Dobra, więc zaakceptuje cię.
All right. Leave this to me. Press, press, press the button.
O kurde. To sklep z pluszakami jakiś, nie wiem.
Oh.
Wait, I must be confused. What is this?
This entire island is like a massive gift box hidden beneath the energy shield.
There seems to be something over there. Shall we take a look?
Yes, I want to look!
I nikt tego nie obsługuje nawet?
Wicked girl of flame, you have finally arrived. I've waited far too long. How very boring. You dare face me, the overlord of the Dodo clan, Dodo King. Such glorious courage. Though such courage is admirable, but it is now meaningless because... Because Dodo King is me!
Your mother, Alice.
Huh? Mom?
Wait, Alice? The person who wrote the Tibet travel guide?
Klee and her fellow islanders, hey there! So, how did you like it here? Was it fun? Summer skies and the ocean surf, quite the vacation, no? There's no use looking for me. I'm not actually near you. The speaking device on the platform before you is none other than my personal creation, the Alice phonograph. I'm using it to convey a mother's love.
You can't be serious.
Hey, I didn't scare you all off, did I? Sorry. Mike Lee loves playing with all sorts of small toys. As her mother, I naturally want to support her.
These toys aren't small at all!
Klee's... mother?
It's a pity that I can't meet you, but I'll be watching your every move from afar, just as always.
It was actually Alice. How careless of me.
Wait, what?
You might find all of this a bit odd. Why would a mother so far from home expend so much effort to create such an aquatic wonderland? Ding, ding, ding! That's correct. I've personally been to those islands. I absolutely adore the ancient ruins and unique landscape. I prepared everything so you all could take part and enjoy the islands as well.
Klee's mother also seems to have quite the free spirit.
Are any of you saying bad things about me now?
No! Is she listening to us?
No need to be so troubled.
What do you mean?
Klee's mother, Alice, is an extremely enigmatic and near-omnipotent sorceress. Don't be overly concerned. This is just her character.
You must have been curious about what was behind those letters. The boats, the buoys, the energy shield? Actually, I thought it was a lot of effort, but this was the only way to invite everyone here, am I right? The islands are just full of stories. The original inhabitants, shipwrecks, mystical machinery. Countless coincidences converge here. It would have been such a waste if I didn't make these arrangements. Now, let me guess. Everyone who received a letter should be present. Kaya, Diluc, Razor, Jean, Barbara. And then there's the reliable and intelligent Albedo. And the mysterious traveler and his good companion, Paimon. You were all invited by me to accompany Klee. Thank you all for allowing my daughter to have a memorable summer. Everything on the islands is a gift for you all, as thanks for keeping my little Klee company. But when you hear this recording, I'll already be traveling in other faraway lands. The life of a traveler is such haste and amusement. Ask the traveler next to you and you'll know.
So Alice went to all these lengths because she was too busy to be with Klee?
No, Mom's just like that.
Now, everyone, if you're trying to find some hidden meaning in all this, I must tell you that the situation isn't as complicated as you may think. The reason why I like the city of Mondstadt is that its freedom is exactly what my daughter and I could ever hope for. My wish is simple. I want Klee to grow up with a curious yet kind heart. As long as she so desires, she can do anything and go anywhere.
So that's it. Well, I must admit that it certainly fits Alice's style. My apologies. I misunderstood.
It must be nice to have a mom who's such a character.
Yep, Mom is the bestest mom. Mom, we caught fish, sailed a boat, went swimming, and played a lot of things. Everyone's been super duper amazing and very kind to me. Next time, you can come with us and we can all play here again.
It appears that mother and daughter are kindred spirits, both wild and free.
Ah, summer. Speaking of summer, when I went to those islands, it also happened to be summer. Sitting on the beach, listening to the waves roll against my feet, I thought of you. Klee, you are a child of summer, a present to me from the sea and the wind. Mom is thankful for your birth and wanted to give you something. So, Mom dressed up these islands, transformed the ancient ruins into a summer park, and used the moniker of Dodo King to invite you. In another world, there are tales of a wondrous island named after golden apples. Known by many names, it embodies the majestic vistas conjured by human fantasy. Mom loves that story and wanted you to enjoy the wonderful things in it. So Mom gave you sapphire waters, pearly sands, a fantastical paradise. For you and for those who love you.
Huh. So there were only three crystals. Light red like flower petals, light blue like ocean waves, light yellow like autumn leaves.
Perhaps from Alice's perspective, this archipelago is the natural fourth crystal. Located in the middle of the sea and covered by plant life, it truly is a lustrous and emerald summer crystal.
Klee, just like Mom, you are of a race blessed with longevity. For us, time is like a gust of wind, moments come and end. In such a long life, parents are but a child's first connection. Even though we don't want to be separated, there will come the day when you must walk your own path. Klee, Mom will always love you, but there are also others by your side. Friends who accompany you, teachers who educate you, people who are willing to stay on an island for you despite knowing how unusual it is. Ah, summer is for everyone. No matter how life changes, no matter how many things happen this year, summer will never disappear. Just like the love between people. From now on, regardless of wherever you go, I hope you never forget how many people in this world love you. Oh yes, be sure to listen to Mr. Albedo at home. Mom will regularly return to see you two. Actually, whenever I have a moment to spare, I sneak back to check on you and everyone else. Has no one noticed?
Aunt Alice, the same as ever.
You don't think Albedo knew from the start, do you?
Huh? Time's almost up, so I'll stop here. Right, right. I spent a lot of effort on this place, so you almost play your hearts out. Everyone, my darling Klee. See you next time.
Bye, Mom.
Dobra, Klee wydaje się na szczęśliwą.
Dodo King was actually Mom. I don't know why, but I'm very happy.
Czy będzie... Zaraz, coś się chyba jeszcze stało z tym dźwiękiem, ale no trudno. Czy będzie ci brakowało twojej mamy, czy będziesz samotna?
Nope. Mom is the most strongest mage, so she can keep me company no matter where she is. She never lets me feel lonely. I love Mom this much. Mr. Honorary Knight, do you love Klee?
Kurde, no nie ma innej odpowiedzi, no niestety.
I also love you very much. You have to play with me lots here or else Mom will be disappointed. I still have a lot of jumpy dumpties and I brought Donoko here too. I'll take you swimming and fish blasting.
It's always fun when we're with you, Klee.
Hey, come on.
Let's not keep Klee waiting. Come on, let's go.
Ja muszę przyznać, że moje podejście do dzieci to jest takie jak tego Diluka, że sobie stoi z założonymi rękami i w zasadzie tyle. Dobra, więc zobaczmy, co my mamy jeszcze. A, czyli to jakiś inny zestaw tych challenge'y. Będzie można wykorzystać tą całą, nie wiem, jakąś piłkę Harpastum, no i wtedy właśnie jakieś rzeczy będą się działy. Są trzy typy tych wszystkich bomb i tak są zaznaczone na mapie, okej. Okay. Taki zupełnie inny zestaw już wydarzeń, to jakieś rzeczy poboczne totalnie. Dobra. Jeżeli zobaczycie na mapę, no to rzeczywiście gdzieś powinny się takie misje chyba znajdować. Okej, czyli tutaj są te misje z tymi bombami, są także misje te wodne. Właśnie, żeby niszczyć tych wszystkich troli oraz ten boss po raz kolejny. I to jest taki boss, że można sobie co jakiś czas właśnie na niego zawalczyć. No dobra, w zasadzie ciekawa sprawa, w szczególności ta walka z bossem była dosyć interesująca. Już dawno żadnej walki z bossem w zasadzie nie było, więc ciekawie to się prezentuje. I z tego co widzę, są ci wszyscy bohaterowie jeszcze. Czy ja mógłbym jakoś z nimi porozmawiać? Witam.
So this was Alice's handiwork all along. The letter I received certainly makes a lot more sense now. She's quite a remarkable person. You must meet her if you get the opportunity. Even if she does bring her fair share of trouble with her. Well, then again, I don't mind trouble when it's interesting. Huh? Did I ever guess what was going on, you ask? Not a chance. I'm much too naive. I was in the dark the whole time.
Czyli Kaya o niczym nie wiedział, się okazuje. No dobra, więc z tego co rozumiem, dałoby się jeszcze ze wszystkimi porozmawiać. Nie wiem, czy to jest taka aż ważna, super sprawa. A, mogę jeszcze craftować w tym miejscu te wszystkie bomby albo jakieś inne rzeczy. No dobra, więc w zasadzie to są już jakieś rzeczy poboczne. Nie wiem, czy będę jakkolwiek to jeszcze przechodził. Zaraz, czy to tylko ta Kree została do rozmowy? Halo, gdzie jest Diluc? Nie mogę już z nim porozmawiać, jeszcze można wędkować z tego co widzę. Gdzie jest reszta bohaterów? Już sobie pojechali do domu? Czy jak to w ogóle wygląda? Nie wiem. Nie chcę im się więcej być na tych całych wyspach, chyba że zobaczymy jakąś Barbarę. Może jeszcze gdzieś się opalającą, ale nie ma takiej możliwości. Dobra, zobaczmy jeszcze.
I had no idea that any of this could have been Alice's creation. Now that I know the truth, there is a certain sweetness to the scenery all around us. Such a beautiful summer. What could be a better gift? Oh, speaking of which, I still have a promise to keep to Klee. Those fish won't blast themselves. Traveler, would you like to take part in a bit of innocent recreation?
Dobra, jeszcze zobaczmy od Klee.
Mommy is the bestest person in the whole wide world. Albedo knows. She knows everyone. I'm sure she knows Mr. Honorary Knight. Because Mom can do anything. When she comes back, we have to go and find her. She's a really good person. Mr. Honorary Knight will definitely like her.
No to brzmi jakby ta Alice była rzeczywiście jakąś super mocną bohaterką, więc może jeszcze będzie jakaś kwestia właśnie z tym, ciekawa sprawa. Jeszcze tak na koniec odcinka można zawsze sobie pozwiedzać tą całą wyspę. Może uda nam się znaleźć jeszcze jakieś interesujące, nie wiem, szczegóły, informacje, ale w zasadzie patrząc to już by było chyba na tyle. Są już jakieś wędki, można sobie powędkować, na czym to wszystko polega, to już chyba nie ma jakiegoś większego znaczenia. Zaraz, to jest jakaś misja, nie wiem. Wszystko zostało raczej zwyciężone, z tego co widzę. Już więcej rzeczy raczej mnie nie czeka, chyba żebym jakieś rzeczy jeszcze arbuzy pozabierał, no nie da rady. No dobra, więc dowiedzieliśmy się w dzisiejszym odcinku całkiem sporo rzeczy. Co wy o tym wszystkim sądzicie? I teraz jeżeli zobaczymy na questy, no to wszystko zostało wykonane, okej. Po prostu cudowna sprawa. Co jeszcze chciałem zobaczyć? Zobaczmy sobie pod mapą. No czyli tylko te dwie są dalej krainy obecne. Jeżeli chodzi o ten wygląd tego archipelagu, to było w zasadzie na tyle. Jeszcze jakieś, nie wiem, poboczne rzeczy, ale to zrobimy sobie może kiedy indziej. Więc na dzisiejszy odcinek to było w zasadzie na tyle. Nie wiem, kiedy będą jeszcze jakieś kolejne z tej całej gry, szczerze mówiąc. Z tego co wiem, jakoś chyba 29 ma być jakiś czerwca, ma być nowy bohater. Jakiś Kazuya, czy tam jak on się nazywał. I jeszcze ktoś mi mówił, pisał w komentarzach, że jeszcze jakaś nowa kraina albo coś w tym stylu. Aż tak się nie interesowałem, nie orientuję się, więc jeszcze nie wiem, ale jak tylko będą jakieś nowe rzeczy, nowe update'y, no to spodziewajcie się z tego kolejnych odcinków. Więc takie główne misje z pewnością będę dalej nagrywał. Więc jeżeli interesuje was kontynuacja, zostawiajcie lajki, sobie dzwonki po kolejne codziennie wychodzące odcinki z tej gry albo z innych gier. No i w sumie tyle, ja się z wami żegnam, no i do jutra.